What's up, YouTube? It's me, NBATSB, and I'm gonna talk a little fast because I'm a little hyper right now. Because I was just playing, I just had like a major ass monster energy, and I'm ready to go. Anyways, I want to play some double XP, so plant the bomb right here on a bomb site, and you want to climb up the ladder, and you want to aim yourself within this line where this bullet looks to be. It's like a little indent right there. You want to line your tomahawk up, the bombing tomahawk up, with the edge right there of that line of like the flat side, and the part that goes down. Little divot right there, bomb tomahawk has to go right in that little pivot area, whatever you want to call it, throw it there, bounces off the wall, bounce back, off the ground, bam, into the guy's freaking leg. Makes for a nice kill cam. Bam. Bam. And it goes right over the little mono tracks. Anyway, so next spot, guys, is at the B bomb site, and this got cut. I don't know what happened here. I didn't really edit this up, but apparently it did. You want to just plant the bomb right here, at this corner here, and then you want to actually go this way to the pole, where this pole is. And then you want to line yourself up, the bombing tomahawk up, with the roof right there, the bottom of the bottom part of the top of the roof. Throw it through, and then, bam, hits the unsuspecting diffuser. I'm just kidding. I know, that's kind of weird. I don't know how many errs I can add to that, but bounces down, it goes through the window, bounces in, bounces twice. It would probably roll and hit the bomb, but whatever. That's perfect. If you want to try it, you can. Next one, this is the last one, guys. This is almost impossible to do. You have to have the guy standing up. And I just don't suggest doing this one. I mean, if you can hit this one in public matches, then you're just like a legend or something. Line yourself up so that the edge of this heating vent is lined up with the edge of that little black lining, whatever. Aim the bombing tomahawk up at the bottom left corner of that window up there. Throw it through. It'll go through the bottom window. Both of them. Hit the unsuspecting diffuser, and my teammate actually jumps right here. Boom! You watch that camera spike. If you want to run that, you can watch the camera spike. It's pretty funny. Just like, boom! Like I said, guys, I'm hyped up on Monster Energy drink, so I'm a little hyper. Anyways, guys, that's it for now. I'll be posting another video soon, probably two videos tomorrow to make up for yesterday. So, yeah, if you like this video, please like it, comment it, and subscribe to my channel.